Seeing how the new Al Ittihad would do in the Prem. This is the team I've just added, Kante and Benzema. Let's get into it. Benzema is our top goal scorer. We made it to round 3 in the Carabao Cup but got knocked out by Preston. We also only made it to round 3 in the FA Cup as we got knocked out by Leicester. And we finish 11th in the Prem. What experiment should we do next?